People, it's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with a song, I Will Not Bow. This is by Breaking Benjamin, and I'll be watching the official video version. So as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited, and I can't wait to see what it will unravel. And so I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly consider to smash on the subscribe button and be part of this beautiful family. So without further ado, let's get into this song, I Will Not Bow, and hear why Breaking Benjamin won't bow. And you know the drill, remember to stick until the end, cause why not? That's a beautiful scene. Great, this is such a masterpiece. Instrumentals was just finishing me, like got me in, and I couldn't do a thing. So I hope you loved it. That was so beautiful. Well done. I Will Not Bow was the song. And if you enjoyed this, kindly consider to give it some love, give it a thumbs up, and then drop a comment and share. What is it that wowed you the most in the song? How did it make you feel? What is your takeaway from it? What is your interpretation? Anything else you want to share, please be sure to do so in the comment section. So first of all, I have to say, like, their instrumentals was so on point. It really got me in. I enjoyed that a lot. And the singer, you could see he's really feeling the song, expressing his emotions through the song. And so based on the lyrics, I Will Not Bow, I feel like this is a song just it's about paranoia. I don't know, but that is how I'm feeling. I feel like the voice in the song is so paranoid, and that's why I say so. So I don't know about you. Please drop a comment and share what your thoughts are, so that I and the rest of Africa React family gets to understand the song from your point of view as well. And it's only fair for me to also hear your interpretation and how you feel about it now that you get to watch my reaction. So I hope you're loving the journey so far. This was so beautiful. Breaking Benjamin, I really enjoyed their instrumentals and the way they went all in. That was so, so awesome. It's a masterpiece, and I'll end the video here. But before I go, if today is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below if you loved this, because more is coming. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, consider to hit that notification bell. And by doing that, you won't miss out on any episode going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, thank you for watching. Na wapenda sana. Swahili, I love you so much, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. So until then, take care of yourself and be safe. And by the way, if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. Your love and support truly mean the world to me. So keep it locked here, and your girl is out. So peace out, and bye.